The revolver is a repeating handgun dealing high damage per bullet with a small magazine capacity. Hold on to your 10-gallon hat and saddle up, cowboy. These tips pack a punch. Shoot horizontally from the side. Maximize your potential to hit your target by shooting from the side and taking advantage of the vertical hitbox. Float left or right while in the air to create a diagonal bullet path as to not shoot straight down from above. Commit to 6 shots. The first bullet fired will always travel horizontally and is difficult to hit vertically moving targets. Commit to your 6-shot magazine to give yourself time to aim and prepare for the slower reload speeds at lower weapon levels. Funnel through small gaps. Minimize the need to adjust your aim by funneling opponents through small gaps and shooting through the opening, leaving your enemy the options of consuming the damage or finding another way around. Pop up over edges. Jump up just above the edge of a platform and shoot at your opponent's feet along the ground. Stop shooting to drop down and dodge return fire. Poke before committing. Your revolver's bullet travel speed is great for sudden attacks. Quickly break your opponent's shield and even quicker, shatter their confidence heading into battle by poking in passing. Practice these revolver tips and you'll be hootin', tootin', and definitely shootin' up the arena till high noon tomorrow. Up next on Bullet League Bootcamp, you'll be learning about the assault rifle and the value of balance better than a tightrope walker's last day at work. I've been your drill instructor, Mike the Tundra. Thank you so much for your support, and I'll see you next time on Bullet League Bootcamp.